Welcome to Awabe. Once there lived a hind in a forest. She had a son who had grown very young and strong. She was very happy to see his stout body and branched strong horns and thought, "Stags have powerful horns, why should they be afraid of hounds, wolves then? It's sheer cowardice. I would never like my son to do it at all." After some time, the hind's son came there. The hind wanted to teach him to be courageous. She said, "Son, you have a stout body and strong horns. So, you must not run away from hounds and wolves. Don't be a coward."
"Okay, Mom, I won't," said the stag.
Just then the mother and the son heard the bark of the hounds. The hind got ready to run away when her son asked her to stay on. She said, "You may, but I have no horns." Saying so, she ran as fast as she could. The mother herself was a coward and was teaching courage to her son. What a satire! The end.